So I'm back. Let's just have a look at ABCs and Owls. And should be clean. Let's take them from 25. Should be clean. Actually, no, it shouldn't be clean. Or it might be clean, but I'm not sure. It doesn't have to be clean in particular. But I hope it's clean. Yeah, it's clean. Okay, so PS outs or PSXZ, all right. PSXZ, that's that. Same situation as we were before. We do have GPG agent running in GPG agent T, so that's fine. Let's now just again do the pass tweak Joe. And it'll query the smart card again. Enter the pin. And let's have a look at PSXZ again, less. And we have the PCSC smart wrapper in the wrapper domain and SC in the SC domain. All is good. Let's have a look at the ABC denials again. And now we need to write some policy. I'll just put this to either to allow. What these two processes do. Okay, let's copy this shit over. Doesn't do all that much. Okay, cd git modules. And now my gpgte. Let's paste this in all the way below just for shits and giggles. So, with regards to PCSCD, we'll want to make another optional policy block here. Optional policy. And then require. This require. Actually, we don't need to require. We'll just add here, and I hope it actually exists, PCSCD stream connect for GPG PCSCD wrapper. Hopefully it exists. It'll make life easier. And then we have, that's actually, it's the same one. I could actually look this up. Let's just look this up. Nano user share is Linux devel include, and then it's probably contrib, and then PCSC. If that's not it, PCSCD. Let's see if we have a stream connect here. Oh yeah, we do have stream connect, so that's fine. We called that one, so that'll take care of these two. And then we have some stuff here. Now we have SC daemon writing to GPG secret file. And we have it actually creating a SOC file in temp. Um, Let's have a look at the secret thief. Wow. Grab. TPG. Secret. Because that's not the private key, and if possible. Yeah, it's the leader status. See, I don't want SC Daemon to be able. See if we can deal with this. Well, let's just first save and exit this and go to the FFC file and let's just take care of this home there. And then 12. GPG reader, and this will be let's just escape that one. Actually, SC Daemon Humpty. It's a bit messy, but hopefully I made the right assumptions here. I'm assuming this file is actually owned by that. So SC Daemon type SC Daemon Humpty, which is a user DOM user. Home contents type SC and this will need to be created in the GPT home there, so we can actually add that in here. First, let's just require the type GPT secret, secretly. GPT secret, secret key. That's the type of the directory where it's going to have to be creating that. And then manage, allow SC Daemon T, SC Daemon home T. Also need to allow SC Daemon T GPT secret T there, and we'll need to basically add entry there terms, and it'll probably also need search there perm search. Although I don't think that's actually. Let's just see if how far we can get with this shit. And then we need a file trans pattern. File trans pattern. SC Daemon. And this will be for a file. I can't specify a name, unfortunately. User dom search user home peers for scdaemon.t, because it needs to be able to traverse that stuff there. We need also a scdaemon temp file. I'll take care of that stuff. So let's remove the stuff. This can be removed. Actually, it's actually creating a dir as well. It's actually creating a dir, and inside that dir it's creating that sock. So we'll want to change that. Creating that sock inside that dir, so it needs to transition on the dir and not on the sock. And then we have it reading Sisyphus, scdaemon. So let's just add that somewhere. Dev read Sisyphus, scdaemon. T. And that takes care of that. Then we'll have to take care of this. Put that up over here. I will change that to create socket burns. Suppose. And then we have this GPG stuff, which can also be added. At that and then this one has been taken care of. Okay, yes, make it. We have an error at line 20. As a module insert GPG, gonna have to reboot at least 2 times. So yeah, this is shitty work. First I'm going to remove that file, that status file. CD UPG. Remove that RM